Hello everyone, let us learn today side determination of ulna. Now we know ulna is a typical long bone with two ends and intervening shaft. The shaft has got three borders and three surfaces. Now for ulna, the upper end is very broad and it is hook like. Okay, with the hook is facing forward. So this is how you should hold it. Okay, and this is wrong. So you should hold it like this. The lower end has got a circular head. And posteromedially there is a styloid process. Okay, posteromedially, right? And there are three borders and three surfaces for the shaft, but out of the three borders, the lateral border is very sharp and crest like okay, so you should keep that border laterally. The upper end, which is broad and hook like with concavity in front, the lower end, which is having a circular head, and posteromedially there should be a styloid process, right? So you should hold it like this with the same hand it belongs. So this is right ulna. If I try to hold it like this with my left hand, okay, the sharp lateral border will not be properly placed, okay? And if I try to do like this, then the concavity of the hook will go behind, so that is wrong. So this is right ulna. Okay, hope you understood well. Thanks for watching.